Good evening, board members, and good evening, Dr. Ostech. Transparency was mentioned twice at the last board meeting, and once it even brought laughter from the public. However, it is really not a laughing matter when it comes to this board. Certain members of this board only want to be transparent since videos of these meetings are shown on YouTube. I commend the board for their efforts, but in reality, the board receives a failing grade in transparency. Transparency did not last long at the last board meeting, for when I read the paper the next day, it indicated that the board, through casual conversation during executive session, decided to reconduct the search to replace the school district lawyers. I would like to know how many cases did the school district lawyers lose when they represented the school district in litigation, and how many cases did they lose when they represented the district in special ed litigation? Once you acquire those numbers, I would like to hear the transparent answer as to why the school district lawyers are being replaced. Transparency is not having to read the paper to find out board members' actions based on casual conversation. Transparency is not having a board member state no comment when questioned. Transparency is not having a board member only show up for executive session. What is transparent when the board requests for a complete picture of a budget before the discussions take place, and a board member states that he is horrified to look at the draft budget that needs to be cut? When that was mentioned, it became apparent and transparent that the board has no intention of giving the children of this district a quality education. Thank you.